My name is Christine Marquette, and I'm a registered and licensed dietitian with the Austin Regional Clinic, and I'm going to talk to you about how to build up your immune system. There are a lot of different things that can impact your immune system. For example, if you're under a lot of stress, that can actually depress your immune system. So one thing you want to do is actually practice stress management. Physical activity is a good way to help relieve some of your stress hormones. So if you're under a lot of stress, try to include some physical activity to help build up your immune system. The next big step is your nutrition. You want to make sure that you're getting plenty of fruits and vegetables. Those tend to have the highest levels of your vitamins and minerals. And your vitamins, generally, a lot of them are antioxidants. So that will help build your immune system. Different types of fruits that contain a lot of vitamin C, lots of variety there. The citrus fruits, the berries, they all have a lot of vitamin C in them. A lot of your vegetables have a lot of vitamin C as well. Vegetables like broccoli, the bell peppers, potatoes, those all have quite a bit of vitamin C in them. So you want to include those types of vegetables as well. Another antioxidant that can be found in your food is vitamin E. That's going to be in your nuts and seeds and oils. So you want to make sure you include those regularly. Another important aspect in nutrition as far as your immune system is protein. You want to make sure you're getting plenty of lean protein that could come from various types of beans, peanut butter, again, the nuts and the seeds. Also lean cuts of meat, whether it's seafood or poultry without the skin, or lean cuts of beef or pork. So the key to building your immune system is getting a variety of your foods. Another important aspect is including probiotics. Now that would be things found in yogurts primarily. Kefir is another dairy product that contains a lot of probiotics, and those are very beneficial for your immune system because they affect the good healthy bacteria that's found in your digestive tract. So a lot of times, if your immune system is under stress, you need more of that healthy bacteria in your digestive tract. So that's a good time to increase your intake of yogurt or of kefir milk. You will find that they have come out with new products, for example, different types of cheese, that also contain probiotics. So that will be another option for somebody, say who doesn't like yogurt very much or may not want to try kefir milk. They can actually go for some of these cheeses that include probiotics as well. So to recap, to build your immune system, make sure you include some type of probiotic, whether it's from a dairy product or you may actually also get it in a pill form. Make sure you're getting plenty of antioxidants by consuming a lot of fruits and vegetables, and make sure you're getting a lot of protein by consuming lean sources of meat or beans, nuts or seeds.